Pick up your keys, put on your coat. Don't wanna be late.
Hi guys, and welcome back to another one of my videos. Today I wanted to do a spring wardrobe staple or spring wardrobe essentials video for you guys. I do one of these videos almost every single season, and honestly, I feel like they're very beneficial. They basically are just sort of like the staple pieces or the essential pieces I'm gonna be looking for when I'm out shopping, or just what I already have in my closet, which is what I'm gonna share with you guys today. And these are just pieces you're gonna see me styling a lot here on my YouTube channel, on my blog, on my Instagram, all that sort of stuff. It's all gonna be linked below. And these can just be pieces that you guys may wanna keep in mind when you're out shopping or styling yourself. And yeah, let's get into the video. So during the fall and winter months, I feel like suede was a really, really large fabric, and I feel like that's coming back for spring, but I decided to call this sort of essential suede basics. So I have this simple suede tee here. This is from Zara Man. It's so soft. It's of course faux suede. It was only about $20. But the thing I love about it is the simple paneling detail that's across the front of it. And honestly, I think any minute or small little touch of suede to your spring outfits just brings in such a nice texture and such a nice warmth to any look, such as suede boots, a nice suede t-shirt where you can sort of hide it under a jacket if it's colder out, or just use it as sort of like a statement piece. I think any little touch of suede is gonna be the perfect added texture to your spring wardrobe. I really hope you guys do not hate me for this one, but you have seen this so many times on my channel, I feel like. But I have been talking about these flowy button-down shirts forever, I feel like. But they are just so incredibly, I'm obsessed with them for spring, and I've never really had an interest in something like this before, but for the springtime, this silky flowy pattern, or not pattern, but fabric, is just incredible. This specific shirt is from All Saints, and I'm obsessed with it. I also have one that I'm wearing right here. This is from PacSun, but it's not that flowy fabric, but honestly, I'm gonna wear it so much. I feel like a button-down like this gives you so much interest, so if it's hot outside, you don't need to throw on a jacket. It's not just a basic tee, but it almost feels like a basic t-shirt, but you have all that interest, that detail, that pattern, this nice flowy fabric, and I think this is gonna be an incredible piece for you guys' spring wardrobe. This next essential for myself is actually white pants, and I've never been a huge fan of white pants. However, I've always sort of had this one pair of white trousers from Zara in my collection for so long, and I wear them all the time. They're one of my favorite pairs, but I actually just went online and ordered a new pair of white denim. I've never had white denim before. I feel like white bottoms are a great base to any outfit, so you can start off with a white bottom, and it pairs with every single top, every single shoe. I think that that's such an easy combination, so I think a cool look would just be like white pants, maybe a gray top and a matching gray shoe. Coordinate your top with your shoe, and just throw on a white pant, and you have an outfit in minutes. So I'm sort of doing these out of order, and I'm gonna go into shoes next, because this pair of boots just is everything to me at the moment. These are from Urban Outfitters. I'll link them below. They're super affordable, and they have them in multiple different colors. So if you're looking for a different shade of brown, they actually have, I think, four different shades of brown on the site. I think brown boots are gonna be really in for spring. I think they pair amazing with all my different pairs of pants. I'm not a huge short wearer, so I wear a lot of pants. Thus, I wear a lot of Chelsea boots with my pants. So these are gonna be absolutely amazing. I think you can just throw on these brown boots, throw on maybe a black or a white pair of jeans, and then just throw on a basic top or one of those button downs, and you have such a cool, edgy outfit. I'm just loving the color brown at the moment. I never have before, but I think brown paired with other neutral tones like black, white, camel, all those sort of tones, I think they look absolutely amazing together, and I'm really excited to style these for spring. I feel like in every single video I talk about stripes. Yeah, I'm bringing back the stripes for spring because they are just redone and they are amazing. I have this button down from Forever 21. I think men's button downs for spring and summer are my best bet, or anyone's best bet, if you want to stay cool and not like sweaty or hot and layered up, because I feel like layering is how you get that interesting outfit. But if you can do something cool with just a button up, maybe unbutton it a few times, tuck in the bottom panel, do an asymmetrical roll on the sleeve, whatever you want to do with it to make it a little bit different, is incredible. But this striped option, I am obsessed with at the moment. I think anything striped, whether it be striped pants, striped shorts, striped shirts, striped t-shirts, anything like that is gonna be really in. I've seen so many stripes at Zara right now as well. And this particular piece is up from Forever 21, so I'll link it for you guys in the description box. But I love the pocket on it, and then the little collar, how it has the buttons on the tips. And this is just a really nice, lightweight, almost denim chambray feel. So you can even pair this with a denim jean and get like a jean on jean, denim on denim look. I think it'd be really, really cool. I've never been so in love with this next wardrobe staple as I am now. This is a blazer. Lightweight blazers are so in for spring. I am not a huge blazer wearer. I don't wear them like I'm going to be like preppy or I want to look businessy or something. I love to do like a juxtaposition to the blazer and pair them with items that you're not supposed to wear. So like really ripped and distressed denim. I think this would look amazing with those brown boots. The white denim would look cool. A hoodie, sweatshirt under it if it's a little bit cooler outside. Lightweight blazers are going to be my go-to jacket for spring, I think. I want to get another one, maybe like a white one or maybe like a pastel tone, because I think it'd be such a cool, interesting pop of color or just a new silhouette for me. Honestly, I've never really styled blazers before, so this is very new for me. I got this one at H&M. It's a really nice camel tone and it's a lightweight fabric, which is amazing, and it's very drapey and cool. So I'm really excited to style this piece as well. I styled it in my March outfits video and I think a lot of you guys liked it. So this is an amazing piece. I'm so excited to have it. Always loved white sneakers, but I feel like for springtime, I'm really gonna introduce a few more pairs to my collection. I actually just got this brand new one from Call It Spring and I'm obsessed with them. They're just like a white leather sneaker. They look really chic, really modern, and they seem like they'll pair with everything. I've only worn them like once, but look at the bottom. This is what LA looks like, you guys. And then this next pair is just a pair of white Nikes. I've had these forever. You guys also know I have my Adidas Superstars in white, and these are just gonna be the perfect sporty touch to any one of my springtime outfits, and I'm really excited to style these more. I haven't gotten much use out of them lately, so these are gonna be definitely reintroduced into my spring wardrobe. Because I think white sneakers are an essential. Everyone's springtime wardrobe, they just add that little bit of freshness to your outfit. My last clothing essential is actually faded blue denim. And this pair is my all-time favorite pair of jeans I've ever purchased. These are from Zara. I don't know if they have a certain style number or something, but just keep in mind they have sort of this rip in both knees, and the rip is actually amazing. It has this elastic threading in it too, which is nice because it's not gonna rip out when you bend. I simply cuff it at the bottom, but I think that this wash of jean right now is just such a hit piece. I style these with the brown boots. I could style it honestly with any piece that I would wear. I would put it with this shirt if I could. And it has that denim feel. It's super comfortable, super stretchy, lightweight. It's skinny on the leg, and I think that it's very breathable as well. It's made of a cotton fabric, so faded blue denim is gonna be my go-to color for spring. I'm sort of out with the black at the moment and in with this nice blue tone, and I'm so excited to have this pair of jeans in my collection, and I think anyone should have just a nice faded pair of blue jeans. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video and it gave you guys a few little tips and tricks when you're out shopping for the springtime. Make sure to subscribe to my channel for more videos and check out my blog and Instagram. I'll link it below for you guys. Have an amazing rest of your day, and you guys can start enjoying spring wherever you are. Yeah, that's about all. I'll catch you guys in my next one. Bye, guys.